All right, so let's say we have an irregularly shaped conductor and we place an electron near the vicinity of it. And so the electric field on top of the conductor is going to be.